Hey guys, this is Zim. So I'm in California, right? Okay, so today's vlog is really just a recap of yesterday's vlog. It's early in the morning here. It's about, I really can't tell you the time, because I'm using my phone. So I'm in California, but today's vlog is really just a recap of yesterday and, you know, just getting here from North Carolina and, you know, flying and, you know, I just wanted to capture those moments with you guys. And then today, we're gonna go do some stuff and I'm gonna vlog that. And that's gonna be tomorrow's vlog. And we're just gonna keep vlogging it out until the last day. It's gonna be 9 days in California. I'm super excited. And yeah, so this is just a recap of yesterday and really nothing major, nothing like too much stuff, but it's just gonna be some footage that I got, but not like a lot of footage. But I want you guys to just come along this journey with me. I didn't wanna leave you guys out of anything. So let's get into the video, and this is just a recap. So while you at it, don't forget that today I'm posting a new video on my IGTV with Zimbabwe's Corner. So make sure you guys go check that out as well.
They like, hey, light skin. What you doing? Where you going with your night in? I'm just trying to chase a chick, don't need no guy friends. Did you kind of spend a bag or you just sightseeing?
So, we are in LAX.
Yes, sir. We made it.
And all this stuff. Check it out. All right. So we just waiting to go to the board the flight. So it is now. Yeah. So it is now, it's like 6:15 and we are early. So our flight don't board until 7:25. So this is gonna be a little bit of a wait. And then we still have to wait for them to call our seats. And perfectly we get to sit together. But if not, it's okay. We're still making a good time. This is 15, so we still make a good time. He's going over there to get on the phone. That's some of his matters. So, yeah. So, I will see you guys in a minute. We are about to get on the flight, and I will see you guys when I board the flight. We are on the plane. This is my seat, buddy.
Yes, sir.
And Cal is over there. I don't know if you can see him. No, you can't see him. So I'm not for the camera people. But yeah, we are. Yeah. And it is sound check. 7:08. And I got up here with both of my bags. I'm so happy.
Good morning once again, ladies and gentlemen. Local word on flight 1349 with service to LA. Once again, we are payload optimized, so, which just means that we cannot check any bags. Once again, we can't check any of those bags. So if you do have a small item, please.
Really hurt about that.
Yeah. I can see it. Out of screen, sir. Rolling weed, sir. Big ol' rip, sir.
Bitch, your woman wants some more. Yo, headline tour, sir. With the band, sir. I impressed, sir, over a band, sir. Get her a ticket, sir. She's a fan, sir. Can't keep her man off my Instagram, sir. New slaves, but I'm still the master. I'm whipping foreigns to make them go faster. Mr. Rita, I think I just passed her. Icy Paddock, tell him kiss my ass, sir. Pretty gangster, pretty gangster. Said she was better than me, what a prankster. He said you bad, Nikki, I said thanks, sir. Stay in some Fresh Prince, Ashley Banks, sir. Call me AI, sir, I'm the answer. I'm in the playoffs, sir, I advance, sir. These niggas broke, they ain't got no plan, sir. I call him Sway, they ain't got the answer. Ass shot, sir, with no chaser. Pretty titties all up in his face, sir. They double tap, sir, it's a fact, sir. All the comments saying it's a snack, sir. New day, I'm his dirty dancer. I said I wouldn't, but I took a chance, sir. Ride him like a sled, that's your prancer. I busted open for him out in cancer.
Phone ball, sir, I have a drought, sir. Them boom bitches ain't allowed.
Yeah, that does it for that. I will see you guys on today's vlog or tomorrow's vlog. Yeah, so peace. And where can they follow y'all at?
Instagram.
You gotta come see. Yeah, so follow them. I'm gonna have the other one come and put his stuff. I'll put it up there, so whatever. So yeah, I'll catch you on tomorrow's vlog. Peace. I hope you guys enjoyed that little piece. It wasn't a lot, I know, I'm sorry, but it was enough to where I could make a video out of it. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys tomorrow on tomorrow's vlog. I'm about to get dressed and get the day started. That way I can get some footage for you guys. And we can start this day. So I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow. Peace. I'm about to
go. I'm just trying to chase a chick, don't need no guy friends. Did you come to spend a bag or you just sightseeing? They like, hey, light skin, what you doing, where you going with your night?